What's up, guys? I hope you're having a marvelous day, and it's your girl Mitch back with a new video. If you read that title, so you know I'll be doing Cook With Me in quarantine. Breakfast, so I was thinking of doing French toast, and it's actually like my second time making French toast, so I hope I do good. And I'm making some French toast, some eggs, some scrambled eggs, and some breakfast patties, and yeah. And so I think I might put some strawberries at the side of the plate, and yeah, come with me and see how I make my breakfast. Tell y'all the ingredients that I'm using for my French toast. So I'm gonna use 3 eggs and some buttermilk and some whole milk and some vanilla flavor and some ground cinnamon and some ground nutmeg. 3 eggs in my bowl. My buttermilk and I'm gonna use 2 tablespoons of buttermilk. And I already mixed the stuff for the French toast, if you can see. I already mixed it. And I'm just gonna heat up my pan. So I'm just gonna leave it on 3. And I'm just gonna heat it up with some, so I'll make it heat and then I'm gonna put some butter under. But the bread that I'm gonna use is this thick slice from, this is Texas toast, and these are thick slices, so as you can see, and that's what I'm gonna use. So I'm gonna make this pan heat up. I hope this comes out good. So thumbs up. Okay, I think I'm gonna put in my other one. And so I think it can fit in the pan. Yeah, I think it can fit. Yeah, let me see. Okay, it's kind of a little burnt, but it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Because that's what I had it too high, so that's what was the problem. But it is good now. I just use, wait, I only have one egg. So I'm just gonna use two eggs. And I'll be back, because I gotta get me one more egg. I use ground black pepper and I use complete seasoning. So yeah, I'm not gonna put too much of black pepper because I hate pepper, but just to make it have a little flavor to it, that's what I do. And I'm just gonna use a complete seasoning. And yeah, I don't use any salt because I think these two work good together. So yeah, not gonna put too much. Now, I don't know if anybody do this, but I put, oh my god. Okay, so I use, whole milk, and I just put a little bit in there, because I think when you put milk in your eggs, it makes it fluffy. And I just use my fork, and I'm just gonna... and I'm gonna use a small pan instead of using this big pan to just grab my legs. And yeah, and instead of using butter, I love to use this olive oil nonstick for my pan because it's more easier on me than using butter. And yeah, so I'm gonna wait for it to come back. I'm gonna wait till it heats up and then I'll put the nonstick olive oil onto the pan. And yeah, but while everything is heated up, I'm still gonna mix it in.
Cut the cameras. Dead ass.
Okay guys, so this is the final result, and yeah, I kind of put a little too much of powdered sugar, but it's gonna be okay. And now I was gonna put some strawberries, but since my strawberry is looking kind of not looking good, and I'm kind of picky on what I eat, so I'm just gonna put some syrup all over this little bad boy, and let's eat this.
What's up guys, I'm here with my neighbors,
watching this video. As you read this title, I'm gonna be